I'm better now. And then this other time, Sister Mary Therese, when I was in the ninth grade, I had a crush on her, something fierce. And I made up a little song for her that I played on a kazoo. She told me it was ungodly. Ain't that the worst kind of an insult a nun can give? Ungodly? What ungodly? You don't understand. I tried. Oh, I told her I loved her and that the nunhood was not permanent. If only they had Skype back then, she could have seen the sincerity in my eyes. God damn it. Why the hell do people have to be so mean? The world is full of assholes and women that won't date me. Seems like that's all there is out there. I gotta smoke and play songs to forget it all. But that shit don't work for too long. God damn it. Oh, shit. Fuck. Why the hell does it have to be this way? I'm a nice guy. What the fuck is wrong with me? I'm a damn right musical genius. You ought to see the 318 quarter tone piano sonatas I got planned for you. You could just take a week off and listen to them all at once. I think you would see the light of my artistic integrity. I gotta hold it together, folks. Gotta tell you the truth. Son of a bitch. They don't affect me at all. I just move on to the next woman. Next!